Champion from Daegu last year, Yohan Blake of Jamaica, fastest man in the world this year thus far.